Jack, Tris, Smithy, and Madison once formed a family.
Is this what you call a family?
Until Tris is accused of killing their father.
Today, Jack and Tris live with Aunt Cheryl. Madison is with the Emmers.
Smithy is in boarding school. Aunt Cheryl has called the TV crew to Francis so that she can make herself famous.
Madison calls Jack to figure out his plan to save Tris from an awful future.
Will they be able to help Tris?
What if the witness lied?
To find out, read is the witness lied by Caroline B. Cooney.